Bro, you just gave me a perfect flying kick. Billy, what are
this
you...
This truck goes so hard. Right,
what are you doing?
Where the hell did you come from? Oh! Wow! That took a turn for the worst, didn't it? Better watch out. You better not die. You better not crash. I'm telling you why. Cause you told your wife you're at work. Drunk! Okay, that's not as bad as I thought it would be. Oh shit! This isn't good. Stabilize! Ah! There we go. Oh! Wait, I can't see it! Oh, there it is! Oh! Ziff and CNS, do you guys have anything you want to say before we end the stream up for today?
Suck.
God damn! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Gee, that scared me! Was that a soundboard or was that a voice changer?
Yeah, that was a soundboard.
God damn, that scared me!
Good morning, the sun is shining through. Good morning to you and you and you.
Yeah, fine, interrupt my little song.
Oh, oh, no!
Oh, it's all over.
Wait, no, the
lobster talk. Can
yes!
Oh, thank God.
What a miracle.
Oh, thank God.
What a miracle.
You got this. You got miracle. This,
one. What I'm doing is probably a bad idea. Oh, hello. No way. I've been muted the whole time. How long was I muted for? I've screwed up massively. I was muted. So I've been talking all this time. And my microphone has not come through. Oh my god! That was nice. Sweet little front flip while in the middle of a street race. What could go wrong? But good to see! Not again! Oh, that's brutal. Note to self, never run over those again. Oh! I'm sorry, you used your... You couldn't... Oh shit. Ah! Oh. Oh my god. Holy shit. I did completely underestimate the planet's gravity there. Nebula, what have you done?
I get the feeling you... Oh, careful. This is a high-grav planet. Shit. Ah, I'm good. Oh my god. Mate, let's blast off before we do anything so I can see the repair limit your way.
Second place,
you know,
gets
it wouldn't
1,500
be a problem if you still
haven't
hit your flip reset musky. Where's that?
I couldn't.
You were supposed to, because I wasn't going to do it.
Jesus Christ, you two, calm down. Calm down, children. This is why we can't have nice things.
Be quiet, father.
Hold on. Oh no, Joel!
I'm helping.
Joel!
Now I'm helping.
This looks so wrong. This looks so wrong.
We could just recover and get the cargo again. We're pretty close.
I mean, I've got the cement. I can just carry on.
Oh,
there you go. He just self-righted himself.
Do you want to drive back and get the old?
Yeah,
No, we don't need it.
Let me winch you out there, Joel. You're good.
Alright, follow me. Show you where a mean ass jump is. Okay, that rock's dead ahead. Can you not? I'm trying to get some speed here. Oh my god! You just crash head on into that tree. No! Okay, here I come. Oh, I turned! Oh my god! Oh my god, you went tumbling, bro!
Oh. I still landed it as well.
Look at those poor eggs. This way.
I'm gonna take a shortcut, boys.
Are you sure that's a good idea, then, Joel?
Yeah. It's fun. Oh, it's not fun.
Karma.
Oh, nothing.
Yeah. Keep going. Yeah.
Oh, fuck, no, I'm gone.
Oh, that's the last thing we need.
And we cut.
Oh, no.
And we.
Right, how we doing, all the big bloody beautiful bastards out there? Welcome back to the channel. My name is GTGamer5. Today I'm playing as a French person, and I'm not going to surrender, because I'm not a French person. That didn't make any sense. We're in Assassin's Creed Unity. Still trying to work out some technical difficulties. I'm joined here with my good mates Naliot and Dono. We're going to be doing shit together, but fortunately, damn it, we've had some gameplay issues. Who we got in chat? We've got Serrat's redeeming first. Hey, Elko, thanks for the resub. And my father, thanks for the resub as well. Both of you in tier 1. Much appreciated. Hey, John. You misspelt it. You misspelt it today. Right, I had the fellas deafened to address you guys. Let me undeafen myself.
Thanks.
All right, you Again. Guys should be able to hear me now.
Yeah, you're here. We can hear you.
Hell yeah. Sam,
redeem the hydrate?
What was I gonna say? Is Nal deafened as well? I can't see Discord.
Yeah, he was doing his startup as well.
Okay, hang on, let me see if I can accept his invite. You couldn't join the- Wow, we can't join each other! What on earth?
It still won't let me join you, GT.
It won't let me join you either.
Huh?
Interesting turn of affairs here.
Yeah. Zach, will it let you join GT?
I don't have an edit.
We probably should have handled this before we went live. Give us a second here, chat.
Fine.
What if I invite you through the Uplay client instead?
You have been...
I've always been inviting you through the pause menu.
It's not going to change anything, GT.
You never know.
No, it doesn't change anything, GT. I'm telling you.
You never know.
I just tried. It changed nothing.
You never know.
It's not wrong.
I just
not wrong,
tried.
GT.
I learned something
I
at work.
I just tried.
If you learn something
it
in my work area,
work.
There's no shame in trying things.
Okay, I just tried. It did the exact same thing. Wouldn't let me join.
Well, bollocks.
Alright, well, let me just get to Island Lake real quick.
Oh, are you still in the SnowRunner?
Yeah, because yeah. I'm trying to see if we can't locate this dude's Mastodon.
I would say just let him boot up into single player and see if it, you know, if it loads up. Also, Zeph, your phone's coming through microphone.
Yeah, I was gonna say someone's got someone's stream on Echo at the moment.
Stop sending me invites. It's not gonna fucking work.
I'm just giving it a whirl. Oh shit. By the way, I'm still trying to get used to the controls of this game, so bear with me. multiplayer set. Where do I check that?
Never mind. I rolled. Yeah, I'll let you load up in a single player thing.
If you press play together and invite me, just
that's what I've been doing. But
that might kick you out. I'm gonna blue because I'm gonna leave.
Wait.
Can okay, you wait, I'm
like,
waiting.
5 minutes.
Hang on. What if I go play co-op now? Oh wait,
upgrade.
Right.
Only problem is I can't see the road.
No public co-op
trail,
today.
Nope.
Can you see it now?
That helps, thank you. I am like really close to this upgrade. So you can use your White Western Star.
Ah, you just popped off my list now.
Yeah, because I restarted my game.
Ah, okay. Hey Donna, what was your you play again? I'll see if I can send you a friend request.
So it's Zephyr, but the E is a 3 instead.
Oh, hang on.
Because Ubisoft.
Okay, I think I found you.
Ubisoft. Oh no. Uh-oh. Don't do this. Not like this. Oh shit. Oh, this is interesting.
This game's on crazy parkour physics.
Yep. Interesting. I love this game.
Alright, how about you try inviting me again now?
I just said I was restarting my game, GT.
I know. It looks like you're online. I was meaning try invite me when you can.
Okay.
There we go. Trees, trees and more trees, I love the trees.
I am the Lorax, I speak for the trees, and they say fuck off.
I also say fuck off.
The trees say fuck off right back to you.
I say fuck you instead.
I say fuck you,
I'ma
rip your ass right out of this ground, you can eat my motherfucking ass.
I went wrong.
Close up and fuck you here and now.
You could totally come up with a really wacky Dr. Seuss rhyme for something along that subject, I reckon. Alright, well now the game's told me that I received an invite from you, so let's see.
Well, says it every time.
That's promising. Ah, what? You couldn't join the session, try again later. What is
this? Why the fuck is it not working?
It was working the other day. What the hell's going on?
It was working 2 days ago.
I have a suggestion on checking their Twitter account, seeing if any of their servers are down.
Maybe that could be the rare case scenario. Do they post server status on their Twitter account?
That's what I don't know. I don't really play Ubisoft games.
Well, there's only one.
Some places do.
There's only one way to find out. Let's see, Ubisoft.
And the only thing I have from Twitter is Tez2 saying something about imagine getting roles in GTA 6
is online. Lorax, can I speak for the trees? Mess with them and I'll break your fucking knees.
That's an even better one.
That is great, Psycho.
Seriously, I'm lurking while working. Fair enough. Lurk and working. Well, much appreciate the lurk and work. Lurk and work.
There it is. There's your engageable diff lock for your White Western Star. Do I check this gateway since the gateway is technically right there? I don't say right there. Actually, no. Never mind. I ain't gonna worry about it.
No luck now.
Me recover to garage.
Yeah, recover to garage so it doesn't eat it when I leave.
I sure it eats another one.
Would hate for it to eat both of them.
I'll just have to go into a new game plus that I have and on another account and just do that.
We could have potentially joined each... Nah, that wouldn't make a difference, would it?
Just let me make a double check here. Before I leave.
It's weird how... It's weird how it tells you that you receive an invite, but it doesn't let us connect. Hang on, let me check something real quick.
Alright.
I have left him. Let me hit continue.
I mean, if Zeph could help trying it out, it would be nice.
Yeah, because his vehicles won't show up at this point anyway.
Well, can you jump on the game so we can have a look and see why the fuck it's not letting us join each other?
I'm currently
maybe just me and GT. Because it very well might just be you and me.
There's a Steam forum here, but it's showing something to do with Hamachi, and I don't think Hamachi would do anything.
Okay, what game are you guys trying to play?
Assassin's Creed Unity.
And it's from Ubisoft?
Yep.
I'm not seeing anything for that, so... I guess not. Unless you're playing on Steam. Well, that's Steam, it's Steam. That's something dumb. Nope.
Sorry, chat. Just working out some technical difficulties.
Alright. In storage, now that I've loaded, go to the heavy class.
I wonder if we can both find each other if we all do like a public matchmaking at the same time. I doubt many people are playing this in public multiplayer.
Try sending Zeph an invite for... Oh, you found it?
Yeah, it came back. So it was deloading stream decided just to take it for a while.
Hey, Dono, did you accept my friend request?
Currently... Look, figuring stuff out.
We should have done this long ago.
We did, and it worked! I don't know why it's not working!
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ending my stream here. Because I don't have a reason... I don't feel like playing by myself.
Yeah,
it's not now.
I just like playing games by myself as well.
Triple audio will do that to you, Audrey.
Triple audio
GT,
makes
you know
one's
it's
head
not gonna
spin.
Work.
No pain and keep trying.
GT, the only thing that's gonna happen with keeping trying is just one of us gets really fucking mad and we both know it's not you.
I mean, you never know, like, it could work all of a sudden. It's like the connection problems we always have in Truck Simulator.
Yeah, well, unfortunately Truck Sim is a little bit of a special case.
Alright, let me try sending Dono an invite, see if he can join.
Nope.
Now, why don't you try joining... why don't you try joining Dono? See if that works.
Well, yeah, I'll send Dono an invite, because me and him played last.
First things first, GT, see if you can join mine.
I just tried. You couldn't join the session, it says. if Nell can join Dono, then it'll mean it'll be something to do with me. Hey, Audrey, how you doing? Oh, shit. Shit. People are probably wondering why I'm just looping around the fence.
I didn't join game session.
Yeah, that's what me and GT are getting as well.
So I wonder if it's something to do with the servers of Assassin's Creed Odyssey then.
Odyssey?
Why did I say Odyssey? I was meant to say Unity. Okay, let's all try public matchmaking at the same time, see if that does something. Do you all know how to do that?
No, GT, and honestly, I would rather not if I can.
I mean, sod all people will probably be playing this, so it's worth a try.
You say that, but you can be proven wrong very quickly.
Yeah, true, but worth a try.
I can suggest trying to play a little bit by yourselves. A little bit. Sometimes the game might need to register that you're so far ahead or something.
Possible, but
at the same point.
Because, you know, Ubisoft and their games.
Hey, Blue Demo.
Blue Demo is the one in voice chat, GT.
I know, that's why I did it. That's why I wasn't like, how you doing? I was just like, hey. I lurk in everyone's streams. Yeah, fair enough. The ultimate stream lurker.
Yeah, I'm on OGV Blue Demo and in his chat. Now trying to spell Yod's fucking name is like people trying to spell my last name when I pronounce it to them.
How the fuck do I scare these guys? Now you listen here, you little shits. How do I put away my sword? Ah, there we go.
I can do it this way too.
See, public matchmaking, that's the only thing I can think of if the invite system is not working.
Unity? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine channels live.
Oh, what? What the fuck? Was I meant to kill that guy?
Nine channels live with Unity. With Zep being at the top. With the most viewers.
I meant hi. Yes, hi, Spleazy.
Interesting.
Well, yeah, Zep's also been streaming longer.
What were you saying, Blue? I completely missed that.
Talking about who has the bigger viewage. OG Villian, thank you for popping in. Hello, welcome in.
OG V Lion?
OG V Lion, I guess, yeah.
Sounds like a team member with Blue Demo.
I hear a new challenger. What?
Oh, shit.
Maybe. Hold on.
Yeah, you couldn't join the session. Try again later.
Let me look it up, see if I can't find anything.
Let's try public matchmaking while we're at it, Don. Hey. See if that works.
Okay, you two do that.
Where do we do the public matchmaking?
You know how when you go and play together, there's below invite players, there's play co-op now?
Yep.
I'm pretty sure that's public matchmaking. If you both press that, then hopefully it should find each other. Yeah, it just says to me the game will start soon. Wait, what? It just poofed me into a random lobby.
Yep, it does that.
The law of suspects has started a wave of paranoia. One wrong word.
Right, 2 days now.
Mine still says looking for players.
I'm in a cutscene. Ow!
You have all been named enemies of freedom by your fellow citizens.
Okay, it seems like Hamachi fixes it. Citizen Robson. It says here, I know people are still having this problem, so here's what worked for me. I installed Hamachi and had all the people I want to play with join my channel. And then I went to control panel, network and sharing center, advanced sharing settings, and then turned on network discovery. I think the other person has to turn it on too, so I hope this works for anyone who has to deal with this pain.
Catan's notebook is a who's who of the Templar Order.
Ah, I'm alone.
Before it's destroyed. The front entrance is pretty heavily guarded. Maybe look around for a more sneaky assassin approach.
Looking at your stream, Donna, you're watching the same cutscene I just went through, but it doesn't seem like we're in the same game.
No, I think we've just been given the same co-op mission.
Oh, that didn't work for some reason. Hang on, what if I invite you while I'm in the mission? Oh, it's put you in a game with someone, I just realized.
Damn.
Right, well, I gotta get me some practice.
It's still assassination if no one lives to tell the tale, right?
That is true. Ah, they spotted me.
Y'all over here just absolutely concentrating. You can see the concentration in that face.
You can see the thunder in his eyes.
Demo shush.
How did I die there?
Hello, fuck! Hey, big man, how are ya? How on earth could these guys keep track of me?
I could not join you because your session was full.
Oh, what? I'm the only one in here! And I can pause the game properly. Okay, if I go quit mission. We're just trying to we're still trying to address some technical difficulties at the moment. For some reason, we can't join each other. Oh, shit. So you reckon Hamachi now? Now?
Yes.
So you reckon Hamachi, eh?
That's what I'm getting. I would like to try just resetting the game, just like everyone Alt F4, see what happens there and see if that fixes it.
Maybe.
If that doesn't fix it, then it would probably be try Hamachi and see what happens.
Let's try more than just the game. I reckon we'll do our whole fucking Uplay client as well, see if that makes a difference.
Oh, OGV Lion is you, Blue Demo. Okay.
Oh, is that another account? Sneaky Lurker. Alright.
That's how I got myself to affiliate. Helped in a way, 2 months. To get affiliate.
Kyoto Driving Park has won the votes for the next endurance race, which can figure... Hey, hold on now, big man. There's still about 6 days left in the poll, I think. And actually, did I make it 24 hours by accident?
No, you made it a couple of days. I think the last time I voted, it was like 6 days, and that was like a day or two ago, so it's got 4 days, I think.
Yeah, no, there's still 5 days left in it. I mean... Cheeky and I were quite confident that Kyoto might win. I think we were going to do, I can't quite remember the Japanese name, but it was called, we called it the Blue Configuration. We were scrimmaging in it last night, actually, and it's actually a lot of fun.
If this doesn't work, I think we should all, like, log out of our... You play accounts, log back in, and
it made me log back in already.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you. I've already restarted my Uplay client entirely.
I didn't restart my Uplay, but I guess I can do that too.
It's kind of the same concept as logging out, logging back in when you think about it.
I have a question, and you guys can slap me if you choose, but what if that doesn't work?
Beats me, honestly.
Wouldn't know.
Obviously, public matchmaking doesn't seem to work because it threw me into a solo game, and it threw Dono into a game with someone else.
G'day, Jackseed. Nice to see you pop in again.
Is it the longest configuration? It's not the full track. It's like the a second to longest, I guess. The one that's like 3 miles long.
And how's work been?
Right, let's see. Dono, let me know when you're in the game and I'll try and send you an invite.
It's all good. I also just relaunched my Ubisoft Connect.
Sweet!
You guys can't hear Discord. I'm a fucking retard.
What is that?
I forgot to put it on the table.
You egg! Either way, Kyoto is pretty fun. Hell yeah. Tiki and I were just duking at it last night.
Am having such a big brain fart today, Jackseed. It is no joke.
Honestly, I've been the same all day.
Demo,
I can't blame you.
You could have said something, playlist. You fucking idiot.
Okay. Problem is, I don't keep stream volume up just for the fact that then I may end up hearing myself, and I don't like hearing my voice.
Well, neither. If you mute the tabs as well, it doesn't show as you as a viewer.
I don't use that.
That was cool.
For viewing. I use mobile devices for that.
Okay. Have you touched the gain? The mic is letting through all the noise. No, I haven't touched anything, Jackseed. Literally nothing.
Alright, let's see. Donna, you want me to invite you, or should, are you inviting me?
I'm loading.
What the fuck is going on?
You can flick me an invite if you want. I'll load up yours, or try to.
All right, invite should be with you.
New PC gold. $3,000 for a PC.
You're not kidding. It's letting in everything, everything.
$3,000 gives you a pretty good PC when you think about it.
Wish I had $3,000 to go blow on a PC. I'd be playing other games.
Mine cost about, I can't remember how much exactly it was now, but it was like between two
Can
and two and a half.
Can you flick me another invite, sorry?
Yeah.
I hit it before my game finished loading in and it just deleted the invite.
Nah, I hate it when that happens.
I've turned the gain down on the actual box, if that works. I'm gonna be super fucking quiet.
What's wrong with your stream now?
It's letting in all the fucking noise through my microphone is what's wrong, GT.
Like the background noise?
Is
everything!
Wow.
What is not to see about everything?
This is a dumb question, but I'm not the person that has any of this shit, so bear with me. Do you have a noise suppression option?
Yes, I've got all that set up.
Turn it back on if you haven't tried that. Sometimes it fucks up.
I don't think that invite came through, so I'll just flick you an invite.
Try inviting me.
Can you guys hear me properly, or am I quiet?
You sound fine to me.
Okay, then.
Ah, still the same shit. You couldn't join the session. Try again later.
It's still letting through everything, though. Why, you sensitive piece of shit?
2 million credits from predicted winners of GD7 Esports, which I'm happy about. Oh, nigh! Wait, there was Esports betting? Oh, you could have told me! I could have put something towards something. Why was I not aware of this? Actually, mind you, they would have probably would have put it in the game and I wouldn't have seen
it. I don't know why on earth.
I don't want to readjust my gate every single fucking stream if it's going to keep doing this.
Now forget the microphone for now. Why don't we try that Hamachi method you mentioned? I know we're in that Hamachi network we use for BMG Drive. I'm just a great gambler, yeah. Fair enough. They say every gambler is one spin away before they leave or something like... Well, how's the quote go again? I can't remember.
Let me send you two invites again, see if it works.
99% of percent of gamblers give up before they win big.
Ah, there you go. Yeah, no, it still doesn't work for me. You couldn't join the session. Try again later.
Except try again later means get fucked, cunt, because Ubisoft does nothing to fix their fucking problems. Literally nothing.
99% of gamblers quit before they hit the big win. Yep, that's the one. Alright, now let's turn on Hamachi and see if that makes a difference. Hope it doesn't
affect... Okay, now how do we do that?
The problem is Hamachi going to mess with my connection to the internet?
No, it shouldn't do. It doesn't affect with mine. It doesn't affect mine, at least.
I don't see how it would have been helpful, Jack Seed, seeing as I haven't had a Windows update.
Alright, we're connected. Try, inviting me now.
What do you mean, we're connected? I don't even have Hamachi on.
You're showing connected on my window. The green circle.
I don't have Hamachi on.
Weird. I'm showing that we've established a connection. Sorry, Demo, we're trying to work things out.
I know. I'm just trying to keep chat entertained a little bit with the spinning pyro pup.
Cue the end credit music from Super Mario World.
I assume you want to invite if you want to see if you having it lets you join me, GT.
I didn't even see that, my bad. Jah, no luck.
I don't have Hamachi, though, so...
You would have to install it.
It's quick and easy to download, though. Literally just go to the website www.vpn.net. Oh, shit. How did Longmian manage to get away with using vpn.net? That's what I want to know.
www.vpn.net. Hamachi download.
Fuck are you all criminals! Oh god, there's heaps of them! I am for- what the fuck? Did I just get flashbanged?
Likely.
Oh, nope. I got my ass kicked.
Okay, well, while this installs, I'm gonna go get a drink. A replacement drink, I'll be back.
Fair enough. A replacement drink? Did you make a CGA claim on it?
Cheeky bastard.
That's GT for you.
Yep, I'm all about it. Okay, apparently
sometimes,
I can't...
Sometimes a bit too much into it.
Well... You know me!
Too well.
Well, shit. Hey, you there! Stop! Is it you climb onto the walls, you bastard? Invite me now?
Give me a moment.
Let's see.
You're Nelson.
Unity.
Oh, shit, it's been an hour.
was like, where the heck is it?
Oh, pretty sure this is the same Steam forum I looked at earlier. Oh yeah, it is.
Oh yeah.
Okay, apparently many forums are saying unlink your PlayStation account.
I don't have a PlayStation account linked.
I probably do. Actually, no, I do.
Why you and Zeph? I mean, you might. I don't know if Zeph does.
I probably do.
Hold up. Where's my Uplay settings? No, I've only got my Steam tied to this one. Interesting. Well, obviously we can't unlink Steam. Unless we try unlinking and then relinking?
But then we'd have to try and reclaim the games as ours, I think.
Please tell me there's a hay cart down there. Ah, no, there's not.
Here's a raspberry, it's not half bad. I mean, the other option is if we want to, we can always try and find a different game to play.
Yeah, but what game is the thing?
Yes.
We still need to try the Hamachi thing.
Oh my god. Fine.
You obviously don't want to?
I'm absolutely fucking certain that it's not going to do anything, but fine.
It's worth a go. Fine. If you learn one thing in my line of work, there's no shame in... I can't get quotes right today.
The graphics drivers verify the integrity of the game's files.
So five, and I've done two. I can't
see Hamachi.
Yeah.
I didn't delete Hamachi either.
Run the game with administrator Ryan.
After you started it. I've done...
I mean, could be worth a try, those, but those are generally generic AI-generated forms.
In the background applications in the Windows search box, reinstall your game. Yeah, I don't think anybody wants to reinstall their game. That'll take about 20 years.
If this doesn't work, the other thing I'm going to try is unlinking Steam and then relinking it. What the fuck? I just balanced on a chair.
Okay, Cruiser so
Raspberry's okay.
Your thingo does it?
Yeah.
But I don't know if it's something I'm going to drink a lot of.
Yeah, apparently Hamachi has been on this entire fucking time. Why? I turned it off ages ago, but it's like, nah.
Yeah, well, unfortunately it's something that runs in the background at random times, even for me.
I dislike it.
Alright, fingers crossed. Will it work?
No, I don't think so.
Yes! It worked!
Oh, it does! Okay, so
I fucking told you now! I knew it! See? No shame in trying
come here,
things.
Come here so I can beat you the fuck up now.
On guard, bitch!
Okay, you guys are gonna now have to tell me how to...
God damn it.
Alright, you leave my game and invite me to yours and see if it works.
Alright. Sorry, chat, I was a little bit loud there, but that was celebration. Celebration of finally achieving it. I want to try something, actually. I wonder if... If Nell and I are in Hamachi, I wonder if Donna could still join us.
That is a question.
Or you joined him.
We did fix it.
Alright, invite coming your way.
Hang on, my game's still loading.
Aha, no worries.
How much you not used that for years? Yes. It works at times.
Dono, let me know when you've got Hamachi installed, and I'll tell you how to join our little network.
I have it installed. I'm probably just going to have to open it up again.
Okay. You might need to create a Hamachi account, but when you're ready, I'll give you the ID and password of our network. Wait, can I synchronize up here? Apparently not.
That does not mean anyone can join. Yep, let me join you.
Sweet, that worked like a charm.
I don't think I have an account.
That's fine, just create one.
How do I link it? It doesn't give me the option.
You don't link it anywhere.
It doesn't link to the game. It's a client that runs in the background on your computer.
It's basically a VPN network thinger.
It's designed to, through usernames and passwords, link multiple computers together as if we were on the same local network. Whee! Shh! You saw nothing.
Whoops.
Where do you think you're going?
Huh? Oh. Apparently I do have an account.
Oh. Shit. I can't climb.
What was the synchronization? Where's the synchronization at? Am I...
I don't know, I couldn't synchronize up there either.
But you said you could synchronize here, did you not?
No, I said, why can't I synchronize?
Oh, okay. I can take you to the synchronization spot.
From where I'm sitting, that looked badass.
Oh yeah, it looks kind of cool to be honest. You should be able to just jump behind you and into the cart.
Let's try that, actually. I've got an option to wall eject. Oh, here we go. Wait, shit! No! That wasn't the fucking cart.
Thank you for taking my observation and killing yourself. Take that as my, take that as me killing you.
Wait, did you fool me, you bastard?
No, you were just on the wrong side of the building, but I'll take what I can get.
Hey, GT.
Yep.
You appear to have died.
Yes, but I have been revived. Ow!
I didn't know if you noticed, but you have died, apparently.
Oh dear, sir! You appear to have died!
I have that one of my, counters. You appear to have died X amount of times.
Yeah. There we go. How do you heal again?
Q, I believe it was.
You gotta finish that guy off. Ah, there you go. Health potions or something along those lines.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear more criminals over there. Time to deliver justice for Gotham.
Fuck all them! I'm Batman!
Make him lose the glasses? Yeah, make me lose my glasses while I'm trying to sort shit out so that this works.
Man needs his focus!
Focus, there is pizza on your focus.
Unfortunately, I drive a Ford Focus.
Alright, come GT.
All good, Ziff?
I just went through the reset my password thing and then it failed to reset.
Oh, god damn it. I mean, try it anyway because in the past, Logman has said failed to reset password, but it's reset anyway.
No, it told me the enter valid Logman ID and password.
Ah, fair. Hey, Psycho Samurai, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome to the community. Sorry about all those shenanigans earlier. We were addressing technical difficulties, but looks like it's working now. Ah, shit. There's too many people around.
Some of them are in our friendlies.
It's probably the guy. It's obviously the guys in the red we need to take care of.
Well, we can kill whoever the fuck we want as long as they have a red symbol on them. On the map, at least.
I haven't played Assassin's Creed since 3. Holy shit.
Psycho says, you should all be ashamed.
Why is that?
Yeah, good question.
Man, I'm just short for the ad time thing on there, but it's...
A pair? No, apparently not.
Where I'm sitting at is the synchronization point.
Apparently this is not. Oh, that's why you got a ledge there.
No, where I'm at is the synchronization point.
You got
the,
a little...
The
what
exact
a...
point I am.
Apparently I can't get on it.
No,
you
I have
to... bastard.
Yeah, I don't know
You're
why
a
I have
a cunt. You fucking smoked me so I couldn't find the fucking
What's,
mail.
PT, if you send me the network ID and password, I might be able to join.
Yep. Alright, let me message it to you. I'm pretty sure I remember the details.
Can you revive me first before you do that?
Nah, leave him there.
I'm in a cutscene anyway. I'm pretty sure this is the username and password. Psycho says, let him suffer. I'll save you! That was actually quite badass. There you go. Nice sound effect there, Psycho.
There's something right here. Oh, you know what? That cut on my nose. That's what that is.
Man, I love how you can just quietly assassinate someone. It's so badass. Wait.
Yeah, it's great.
It's my kill, you bastard.
Goodbye.
Get back here! Give me my loot! Get your ass over here! Into the... Oh, what the fuck? Your network has deceived me!
Hey, Psycho, thank you for the 100 biddies!
Yep, that dive was certainly worth 100 biddies. They actually look really cool on my screen, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, nice.
I just had to make a whole new account, even though my thing was linked to it. Did it join?
No, I can't see you on the list. Also, Psycho, thanks for the 40 biddies, my friend! 40 biddies! Look at this guy's dead pose! Oh, yeah, I see you, I see you. First PC Ziff.
Yeah.
Run away!
Okay, so if... Now, if I invite you and you join me normally, you should
be
able to...
Do I have to restart my game for this, though?
No, we didn't have to, so you should be fine.
No, you shouldn't have to.
Hey, yes, thank you. Okay, this is... No, still failed.
Still failed? Ah.
Yeah, what I might do is I might just try restart my game.
Yeah, give that a whirly whirly. Come to think of it, we both might have had Hamachi going when we both restarted the Uplay client, so maybe we did have to restart the game.
Yeah, maybe. Like a hard restart.
I thought, oh shit, now I'm gonna die. Wait, how am I still alive?
How did you... You have a absolute sliver of health.
Oh, all it's gonna take is a thistle prick and I'll be dead.
Basically, yeah.
Somebody could fart in your direction and you're dead.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good way. That's a good way of putting it.
You never heard of that one before?
No, I didn't expect it.
Someone just looks in your general direction and you just fall over.
Medusa?
That's dead. My line.
No, I jumped for the fucking hay bale.
What?
Why is it there if it's not gonna fucking actually register me doing it?
You might have looked in the wrong direction. Hang on, let me catch up to you. Geronimo! Oh, bad idea. I'm alive?
Okay, flick me an invite.
Alright, stand by. Oh, hang on, we've got company.
I'll deal with them, you do it.
Alright. Invite coming your way, Dono.
Yeah, Twitch is increasing prices on everything for everybody.
Subs,
I don't
want to
say
well,
for
huh?
everybody. Yeah.
What? I just saw someone fall from the sky.
That would be because Nell threw them out a window.
Maybe.
Yep. They are increasing the PC edition for subs by a dollar, by a US dollar, and take a
yes,
Canadian
it
dollar.
Worked.
Like, you have to pay
how
a little bit more
disgusting.
When you want. So it's just like, really? In ways, it's nice for the creator if you have the 50-50 split, because you're still getting a little bit more out of it. But at the same time, it sucks for those that are paying for that to not want to have to deal with ads on a specific channel.
I know what you mean.
Fuck you, Zeph.
Alright, looks like we're all in. Finally, am I right?
Yeah, it's about fucking time if you ask me.
Alright, I'd say you got me with that one, Audrey, I'm not gonna lie. I'd say
have increased by a quid each, greedy bastards. No, not a quid. A US dollar, not a quid.
I don't know the equivalent for Australian currency, the UK currency and all that stuff.
I'd say, let's go find a mission, eh?
US dollars are more than Australia dollars. I think it's like 60 cents per dollar, per U,
about
each dollar is like $1.20. Australian or something like that.
I
like
get confused when
$1.65 New Zealand.
I get confused when it comes to currency conversions, to be completely honest. Ah, wait for me, guys.
Australian dollar. Yeah, okay, there's the Australian dollar. One US dollar is equivalent to $1.38 in the Australian currency.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
That's bad. I think it's more for CADs.
Well,
no.
Canadian dollar.
Yeah.
So
no,
Canadians would be
CAD,
closer.
I think CAD's closer to the US dollar.
Wait for me, guys! I mean, it makes sense, because they're like neighboring countries.
So, the difference between it would be 12 cents. Between if you were to look at the currency for USD to UAD and then USD to CAD, there's a 12 cent difference.
I'm sorry. You actually caught that and you're like, nah.
Yeah, on my screen you just gripped that balcony and then you fell off. Alright, here I come. Da 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 da. Oh, I bounced off. Damn it.
How am I the only
yeah,
one?
What happened to me?
I don't understand how I made it though.
do we know where our mission is?
I don't know, you should be able to see the missions, not us.
How do I view the... Oh, it's tab. Okay, there you go. Okay, cool.
So those that are in New Zealand, it'll be one US dollar is equivalent to $1.65 in the NZD.
Yeah, which is what I guessed it would be.
Looks like this is the only one we can do.
We should only be able to do co-op missions, yeah. Can't do main missions.
I think this is the only one that's full player, at least out of what I could see.
Do I have somebody?
It means we'll have to unsub someone because this... All the subs I have, this adds up to two extra subs. OGV Lion or Blue Demon Lion, as long as you...
So $5.99 in US dollars equivalent to $9.86 in the New Zealand dollar. Yeah. So we're gonna go back to the Canadian dollar, because why not? We're doing it all.
Give me that.
That'll be $8.17 in the Canadian currency.
It's not my usual taste.
For you Australians, state,
you get used to dealing with rats.
$8.89.
My old friend.
Just for a tier one.
You are an enemy of the state.
It's $7.99 for me.
You found among your papers. It's $8.99 for me. It's not enough to
arrest Danton. Robespierre is going to kill so maybe they're too. Trying to just round it up a little bit. But damn. Are they increasing? I think they're increasing it from $5.99 US to
save Danton. $6.99. This is gonna be fun.
So $9.
I love how Nellion just looks so clean, and then there's just me who looks like I just climbed out of a fucking sewer.
What about me? I probably look cleaner than all of us.
$10. Jesus.
Oh shit. I think I'm cool to stir, boys.
$11.
Victory redeeming hydrate.
Yep, I close that. Whoops.
Who's got a gun? Oh, this guy's got a spear and he's whooping my ass. Okay, here we go.
Janie's got a gun.
Everyone all good?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
it's the police that's shooting us.
Yeah, if you hit space at the right time, you can dodge the bullets.
But where is the guy that's shooting us? I can't see him! Oh, I died. Damn it. I took a bullet to the shoulder.
Oh, so did I. And in the dodge.
Breath Nalion and I are just sprawled out on the floor.
I do want to invite the three of you to, my stream tomorrow, and if any of you would like to hop in.
What are you going to be streaming?
More than likely SnowRunner. Try to continue new DLC challenge. We're going to be playing the new map with vanilla vehicles, because I apparently like torture, even though I'm not a masochist.
Come on, man. What's taking time? Are you sure about that?
Absolutely, I do not have a pain tolerance.
Robespierre's reputation will die with me.
I did drink.
I do have a request.
Did you not see it while I was raising Nell? He will
use them to arrest my friends. Oh, I'm gonna be starting. I need you to find my friends. Find it. I have to get the right conversions in.
Hang on. Personally, I'm trying to listen to this.
I'll be doing that. But Danton's made the call. Let's
go get his friends. I was trying to listen to that guy, sorry.
For New Zealand time, I'll be starting about 1 PM.
Alright, I'll go for the middle two.
I'll go for the left-hand one. Okay, I'll go for the right one then.
I should probably be able to tune into your stream.
Hello, you bastard.
It's my day off, so...
Oh, hello.
Come play. For Sydney time, it'd be 11 AM, so I highly doubt that...
Shit! That was so strong.
GT, where do you live at?
New Zealand.
Oh, you're in New Zealand. Okay,
he does
so,
have
yeah.
work, so he might not be able to tune in. Okay.
I have work, and then I got my own stream tomorrow as well.
Going with you.
Well, at least these guys are easy to kill. My friend. Ha! Nice.
So, I'm gonna head out now that you guys got that all sorted out, and it's about 4:30.
All right, mate. No worries, mate. Joining in anyway.
Eh, no problem. I had some fun. Don't be afraid to shoot me a DM or anything if you guys need a hand with something, even if it's technical shit.
100%. Oh shit.
So, good luck on your streams. Have fun.
All good, Blue. Catch you later, eh?
He's already gone.
Ah, damn it. He missed my greeting. Not really a greeting, it's more of a farewell at this point, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm in trouble. I'm up against a couple high difficulty bastards. Oh, hey, Dotto. Obviously, my weapon is quite weak compared to what you guys have got.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
We did massively go through it the other day.
Ah, true. Kill the extremists.
We were running around just leveling stuff up. Where does it want me to go? It keeps switching where it wants me to go when I walk too far away.
I'm gonna go this way because it's showing for... Oh.
Yeah, you see what I mean? It swaps sides.
Oh well, I'll head towards Nalyod's location. It looks like he's fighting a person of interest. Oh yeah, fellas, what are you guys playing on today? You on controller or keyboard and mouse?
Keyboard and mouse.
Oh good, I'm not
I
the only one.
I really need help, to be honest, with handling these guys.
I don't
this
need
This was
your
the
help.
Only option for where it would let me go.
I'm assuming... Oh yeah.
I am gonna get this chest that has decent loot though.
How do I get off?
Yeah, now same. We need to get those letters. I'm thinking
Robus Pierre's house is a good bet. Robus Pierre. So I wonder who's that's talking to us? Is it the person that's like talked to us?
It's someone by the Animus.
I was gonna say, is it someone that's like talked to us through the holograms or some shit?
Yeah.
Why won't it let me interact with this?
It takes a few seconds for it to register.
We better wait for Donna now.
It'll be right.
She'll be right.
She'll be right.
He knows how to catch up.
I'll just go synchronize while you guys do shit.
Oh, can you do that in missions? Huh. What the fuck? Now you're just frozen.
I will not be spreading him.
Now it's just frozen in place on my screen. It looks like he's trying to do push-ups. Ah, there you are. Alright, he's back in action by the looks of things.
I think I will, actually. I will be outrunning the law. Hate to break it to you guys.
I fought the law and the law won. Now just got sniped right in the head. Oh, so did I. Oh!
You guys both just get shot in the face.
Yep. Actually,
I have to become anonymous.
Apparently, I revived Nell just in time.
No, I fell off.
Oh, did you? Oh,
it
okay.
didn't jump in.
You know, my body fell off. It's cool. That was a dumb idea.
I can't do anything. I have to lie here and die.
If you stay there, I might be able to come to you.
Well, my thing just refused to jump into the hay bale.
Do we have lives?
I'm not gonna make it to you in time.
Oh well.
No, we don't have lives.
Okay, good. So we can die a limited amount of times. Did I say limited? I was meant to say unlimited. Alright, where are you? Or more importantly, where are we supposed to go?
To the marker. Should be a green marker popping up. Wait. It doesn't look like it is, so just go based off the green marker on your map.
Maybe it's a search radius for these letters. I must assume we have to sneak into one of these houses.
Okay, I just got stabbed through the fucking heart.
If I get my hands on you, I rip your bloody eyes out, I rip you!
Oh god! If I get my eyes on you, I'll rip your bloody eyes out, I will! Oh god, look at the difficulty on these guys.
Oh. You guys good?
There's no way I'm gonna survive this encounter. Run away! Into the cellar. Ooh.
Okay, I was able to synchronize, but the map won't open until GT does.
Until Wait. All of us do.
What are you needing?
Doesn't matter right now, GT.
Ah, I don't have the lockpick skill. Oh, this is the way I came.
Oh my god, I pressed B to counter and he just goes, no.
He probably slammed too hard.
They just had to go night-night, okay?
GT, that's not a thing. They don't slam too hard. Even the brutes in this game you can counter.
Okay, that's good to know. Oh!
Why is it not letting me do, like, eagle vision?
Hold on! I'll have a word with you. Citizen, stop! You there!
Blah-la-la-la! Ah, you already killed him. I was gonna do a dramatic slam down on that guy.
No escaping justice.
Okay, in here?
What the f-
Where the fuck are these letters?
It wouldn't let me view from my character's point of view. I was like viewing from like the other doorway.
It's like a cinematic camera when you don't need one.
Oh my god.
Hmm?
I can't even dodge! It just kills me!
Oh! I just got shot in the head. I think we all just died majestically.
I don't think majestic is the word to use, GT.
I certainly died majestically.
I most certainly did not, GT.
Now we need to get those letters. I'm thinking Robespierre's house is a good bet.
Cuddle session!
What's the matter? Hard faces?
Oh, bollocks. Alright, we're gonna take out those guys on the roof, I think. Those are the guys that shot us.
Astute reason.
Sorry?
Never mind.
That's it. I couldn't hear you. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it, I tried to dodge. I couldn't hear you over the sound of the sword slashing.
I said astute reasoning, GT.
Why, thank you.
I was being sarcastic.
Unfortunately, I didn't pick up on that.
It's me just saying no shit, Sherlock.
I'm on my way to you, GT.
Boys!
Letters.
Can someone revive me? I don't know if she can get to me in time.
I can.
Dude, just take your fucking sword out, you cunt.
Ah, no, I'm down. Oh, as soon as you got to me, I just saw you walk up to me while I was in the death cinematic. No, brother! I've got no clue where we're supposed to go. Yes, game, I know this is a high difficulty mission.
You might want to move.
citizen.
On guard, copper! Wonder if one of us should sabotage that alarm bell that's there.
Already sabotaged an alarm bell.
Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, didn't even mean to do that.
I think Citizen Robert here isn't getting any rest. No solo bravado.
No solo bravado. Why are these guys so high difficulty?
Why do you think, G2?
Yes! Here we go! Ah! Where the fuck did you come from? Oh god, there's blood all over the wall!
I nearly decapitated the dude.
Nice! That was a cool finisher. Ah, shit. How do I... There we go. Oh, one of us got one of the letters. Where would the second one be is the question.
We both grabbed at the same time, apparently.
Nice work.
Weird. Apparently. Ah.
Oh, we got it. All right, let's get out of here. I'm going this way. See you, boys. I like this. This is one of those games where you practically just have to stick to the rooftops in order to get around. Can I swing on this? No, apparently not.
Just one out.
See? We're French people, but French people that don't surrender.
The fuck were you going with that?
Well, you know how there's that running joke that French people always surrender?
Yeah, it's more of a stereotype.
Well, I was joking about that. Shit.
Tailored musketeer belt.
Oh, we did it.
Oh, tailored we can military... grind it for the...
Oh, tailored military braces.
We also
belt.
Do get sync points for completing...
Oh yeah, we do too.
That's cool.
Why is it so we've only got half the rewards?
Because we didn't get all the minor stuff done.
Which was what?
Would have been like not dying, so on and so forth.
Maybe it was like not dying, getting chests or something like that. I spy me some criminals. Hang on, I wonder if I don't know why Autobot okay, pulled you up on that. In Norway, we mock the Swedes for being surrender monkeys. Fair enough.
I just unlocked thick skin. If we do another one, we should get 3 more sync points, which at that point, I think I'll either get dual assassination or I'll get shared eagle vision.
Sweet. Also, welcome into the chat, Jackseed. How you doing?
I think thick skin will be my next one.
What can I unlock in terms of skills? I haven't actually looked at that yet.
You should have a fair few points.
Perhaps mocking Swedes isn't a lot. I'm not sure. It did pull that up for bullying, so maybe. How do I do skills again?
Footy of the week. Amber
character customization.
A lamb is a dish consisting of one's choice of meat. Popular choices including... grilled beef, al pesto, chicken, and shrimp topped with bacon. It's popular in which country? Spain, Mexico, Ecuador, Brazil.
Brazil.
GT, don't fucking go on a joke on here. Beef, chicken, shrimp topped with bacon.
That sounds good.
Honestly, it sounds pretty tasty.
Cool. Right, I just unlocked some skills. I actually, damn it, I should have unlocked lockpicking while I was here.
This is from Eat My Rice, by the way, and it says, Foodie of the Week. Alambre, or whatever it's supposed to be, a dish consisting of one's choice of meat. Popular choices include grilled beef, al pastor, chicken, and shrimp, topped with bacon. Is popular in which country? A. Spain, B. Mexico, C. Ecuador, B. Brazil.
What was the name of the dish again?
I was gonna say Spanish country, but...
What was the name of the dish again?
Girl, alambre. A-L-A-M-B-R-E. Don't look it up.
It sounds, Spanish to me.
Well, yeah, that's why every single one of these countries is in South America, mostly, aside from Spain, which is... Spain and Brazil, I think, are both in the European continent.
Brazil speaks Portuguese, though.
Brazil's South American. I would go either Ecuador or Spain, personally.
Yeah.
I don't know, that...
Eat My Rice is supporting people again with quizzes.
That bre or whatever it was called, kind of caught my attention. Whee!
I kind of wish you would have missed that jump.
You want me to backflop on the ground?
Yes, all the time.
Oh, shit.
Brazil's in Europe continent. That's crazy. I don't know geographical locations, okay?
I'm honestly not too sure. I'm in between Mexico, but maybe based on what it contains.
Seth, you gonna make your way over to us or what?
Sorry, I was customizing my character.
It could be Ecuador.
You should just be able to start missions.
Good point, actually.
Yeah.
Well, we've just done that one, Dunton's Sacrifice. The Infernal Machine, that's two player. Heads Will Roll, that's two player as well.
Are there no three player stuff?
Doesn't look like there is. And we've just done Dunton's Sacrifice. I don't think we can do much else.
God damn, why do people keep messaging me when I'm streaming?
I feel you, bro.
I mean, Jackseed, I do kind of agree with you. It does sound Mexican to me as well.
Hang on. Run me by the question again.
Booty of the Week, alambre, a dish consisting of one's choice of meat. Popular choices include grilled beef, al pastor, chicken and shrimp topped with bacon. Is popular in what country?
And what were the answers again?
Spain,
Mexico, Ecuador, and Brazil.
I think I'm going to lock in Mexico for that one. I don't know, the names just kind of give me that vibe, and the ingredients too.
Yeah, I feel like Mexico is the right choice for me. Though it says popular, not origin.
Yeah, that's true.
Therefore, it could still be Mexico, because a lot of their food is not always from there.
Yeah.
He's also got a point. What's that icon that's by my name? Is that one of the skills that I've unlocked?
I don't know.
If you unlocked Shared Eagle Vision, then yes.
Ah, yeah, I have unlocked Shared Eagle Vision then.
It sounds Mexican to me, but is that where it's popular? I mean, we all know America loves to steal Mexican... not steal. Like, a lot of Mexican food pops up in America and such.
Where are we going, by the way?
I don't even know. We're just running in a random direction.
I'm gonna lock in Mexico.
I think we'll all go Mexico. I mean, if Dono's going Mexico.
I mean, it's not for... We could do the food chain. That's a 4-player one.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Ah, I couldn't see that.
It's... I don't know if me pinging it brings it up for you or not.
Oh yeah, no, I saw it. I saw that ping. Let's just take care of these fuckers first.
Otherwise, the women's march across the map is also 4-player, and the tournament is 4-player. I haven't unlocked any
other areas. And that is the footy trivia of the week. Till next time. Alright, see you, eat my Ross.
Did we not get it right?
Nope, Mexico is correct.
Yes!
I guess it is popular there.
Yeah.
I decided to make myself look medieval.
Can you ping that?
With all the cheap gear. So I am now actually worsely geared than before.
Medieval Dono. Can you ping that mission again? I can't see it.
I can carry less less ammo now, I think.
Hang on, Donna, you're being flunked. Let me, I'll save you!
I'm not Donna.
Oh, shit. Because you've got a purple icon, I keep thinking you're Donna.
Yeah, no.
That was cool, whatever you just did there.
The guy didn't realize that.
If you just follow me, QT, I'll show you where the mission is. But yeah, you can see I now have less dots next to my name because my gear is worse now.
Ah, so it is your gear level. Sweet.
I'm fairly sure it is gear level. Because I've switched to objectively worse gear now. Lower tier gear. Also, don't mind my horrible parkour right now.
Yeah, fair enough. I'm just heading in your general direction.
Green is better anyway. No.
I'm gonna head over to the general store guy here and...
Oh, good.
Just buy some apples.
Stuff, I guess.
Oh, God. Doot, doot, doot. Push pineapple, shake that tree.
You what?
Aren't I already anonymous?
You're not anonymous, you're an assassin.
How am I not anonymous?
Oh, I see it now. Is it the one that's like just below us?
No, still another 223 meters away.
Woo! Talk about long distance parkour.
One of you being chased by gods?
I'm not.
No. We're both doing a little bit of rooftop running at the moment.
Also, do you show us having a synchronization point right here? Or like, and on this building here?
Don't know. Let's check it. I'm going to climb up and check.
Because this is an area I have discovered everything. Like, I have done the synchronization point.
I keep forgetting I have that bot. Those bot messages there.
I can't climb up for some reason. Oh, here we go. Please tell me there's a hay cart at the bottom.
Oh, there is. Just whether or not there's a synchronization point up there.
There's a collectible. Don't think I can synchronize, though. Unless, can I drop down there? No, apparently not.
Okay, well, I'm now standing at the mission.
Alright, let me head to you. Whee!
Don't activate it just yet. I'd like to upgrade my gear a little bit.
Fair enough. I don't know why, but when you dive for a hay cart, you just... I don't know why. I always get this feeling in the back of my head like I'm gonna miss.
Because you are.
That, if you miss, that would hurt. Alright, I see it. The food chain.
It says become anonymous to shop. What the fuck? I am anonymous.
Warhammer. That's actually a lot better than the sword I've got. Arnaud's French rapier. This weapon looks cool. See if I can carry a pistol with me. I need the ranged weapon skill. Damn it. Oh well. I suppose this will work then. Just
can
a sword.
Can you only upgrade things once?
Yes.
Okay.
That's like a choose your build kind of thing.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh. You're right, Dono. It's got to be a gear level because it's saying high difficulty mission, even though the difficulty is only 2 dots and I'm on 1. So the difficulty must depend. Yeah. No, it makes sense now. So how does shared eagle vision work anyway? Does that mean if you activate it...
Anything that's highlighted in your eagle vision gets shared to everyone else.
Okay, so if I activate it, you'll see what I'm highlighting without activating eagle vision?
That would be the assumption, yes.
Oh, that's cool. So if I activated it and looked at that person in the building there, can you see
him? You should be okay to start the mission now.
Sweet. Game time! Why do French tanks have rear view mirrors? So they can watch the battle.
Uh huh.
waiting for the other players. Tell you what, this whole Hamachi thing is working like a charm.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Like those cops would just carry bread on them.
Food was coming into Paris, and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain. Therowind and Mericor, taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of...
Why do Swedish taxis have Arabian mirrors? I don't know, why?
The riots kept the people angry, and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted.
Is it me, or does Paris have a knack for angry people?
Pardon?
Is it me, or does Paris have a knack for angry people?
Well, yeah.
So they can watch the battle? Similar to what I told. Wait, why would taxis be in battles? Did you just stab that poor bastard?
I assassinated him, yes.
Okay, I think there's guys around here with rifles. I'm gonna take him out. That was cool.
Looks like Mericor was here. She must be close.
Hello!
I don't know. Where the hell am I taking damage from?
There's a sniper right above your marker. There he is.
On my screen, there was no one attacking me.
Alright, I got one of the snipers. I'm just, whoa! I just got rattled from below.
Fucking desync.
That's it. And there is Mericor's location.
Taxis will be in battle to rescue all the Swedes away. That's a good one. Oh, that's a good one. I get it.
What the fuck?
Looks like you just got monstered as well. Hang on, I think we can come save you.
The dude who killed me came out of fucking nowhere. I've got that on stream too.
Mr. John Cena? Oh god! I need something like... Okay, this sword is way better, but I need something that helps with defense.
I think, GT, your connection is lagging. Because both of us are having problems.
Yeah, no, you're having problems on my screen too. But then again, I'm not having any bitrate fluctuations.
You don't need bitrate fluctuations.
Where the fuck? Oh, you respawned, didn't you now? Sorry!
Huh?
I was just saying, you respawned, didn't you?
No.
Oh, did Dono save you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just the best.
Yes, well, I'm not exactly the Assassin's Creed veteran here.
Well, then you need to get good.
Yeah, maybe.
You're like, come on, GT. You should be, like, slaying these people while you're a level 1, and they're, like, level 40. Come on.
That's what me and Zeph were doing.
Yeah, until we couldn't see them because we're both desyncing.
I wonder if it's Hamachi that's causing this.
Shouldn't be.
Either way, it's broken because Ubisoft servers are dead. They aren't working properly.
Oh, I've gone into the thick of it. Go for his legs! Die! Man, I'm so glad I bought
three of those dudes.
So glad I bought this sword. Ah, loot, damn it. Here we are. Where are you guys? Oh shit, you're all the way out there. Hold on, I need to catch up. Hello. So where are we following this person anyway?
Just shut up and follow her.
We're escorting the lovely lady.
Escort the lovely lady. To where?
Just shut up and follow her. We don't know either. Well, at least I don't.
I don't either.
I don't remember.
Oh! For a second there, I thought one of us got sniped. Oh, there's a sniper up there.
That went even better than I'd hoped.
Yeah, you'd better hope.
Well, that does happen when I have a decent amount of ammo and can just shoot people.
Oh, did you shoot them all?
Yeah.
Oh, finally, she's running.
Oh. Not for long, I don't think. We'll see.
Oh, no, there's more kills.
I guess we'll fight our way out.
That was already dead, man.
He got slashed and shot at the same time. How on earth have I caught up to you guys in terms of ranking?
Because we haven't had the money to upgrade gear. And I mean, also, like, the lower levels are really easy to get. You also get more XP because it's your save.
Oh, I see.
Quietly, she said.
I was just about to say. I mean, we're still technically quiet.
I mean, if they're all dead, is that not an assassination if no one lives to tell the tale?
Shit, better keep my bloody eyes open. There's someone coming for you. There you go. Good shot.
Thank you.
I need to make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Flavini and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Also, we were escorting someone to get the food. That makes sense. Okay, how am I gonna get out there?
I'll take care of the left one if you take the right one, Ziff.
What about me?
You just sit back and enjoy the
spoil. I am confused as to how. actually, no, I'm not really that confused. You've been running around getting more kills because of the desync. I was gonna say, probably. I'm a bit confused as to why you've passed me in level when I was higher level than you.
I think Elite is higher than Advanced, so you're still technically higher than me.
Yeah, I'm higher than you, but I should have been the same rank as Nell.
Yeah, no, I haven't done anything since we last played.
Maybe Dono's right. Maybe
I was also party lead as well.
Maybe Dono's right. Maybe you do get more XP as
you were lower level than me when we started today.
Yeah, but I also caught up whilst you and I were both gaming.
Oh shit. I'm not sure how the ranking system works. I am not going to question it. Also, is it me, or has the blue on my robes worn off? Like a wear and tear effect? That's a nice touch.
It'll just be dirt.
Well, there goes our Templar dog.
One of them, at least. Oh, that was cool! How many of these thugs are there? Jesus!
Enough.
I swear, I just killed one of the Templar dogs. Why have we got
Yeah,
more?
I did too, but it's still desyncing, man.
Yeah, no, I thought the same thing myself. Like, I could have sworn we killed one of them, but yeah.
Maybe we were killing the wrong ones?
Maybe.
But they're not popping up.
We were killing red icons and not green icons, so maybe that's a factor.
No, this
Yeah, but this guy's not popping up.
It's okay, I just killed both of them.
Oh, there we go then.
I get it. They weren't...
Oh god, it's all out war here.
Why am I desyncing?
Yeah, no, I'm desyncing something fucking fierce. I'm absolutely certain this is GT's connection.
I'm thinking it's Hamachi's connection because I'm experiencing some problems myself. Anyways.
I mean, it could just be the Unity servers because the game wasn't working itself earlier.
Maybe. That's the other thought. I just somehow got down to really low health.
Yeah, I was in the map and I got attacked by absolutely nothing and it caused me to get thrown out of the map.
Oh, speaking
of... I just died out of fucking nowhere!
Speaking of, looks like we've all had the same problem.
I escaped.
Someone needs to res me.
Yep, I'll see if I can save you. I'm on my way!
Hey, Wilson, welcome in, buddy.
Hey, Jaxie. Nobody told you that killing is rude? Hey, I mean, we're only killing the bad dudes.
Justice!
And I'm sorry if that message was a while ago.
Oh! I see you. Drop your bastard!
I tried to solve an age-old question by ordering two
items. Oh, why did you draw your weapon?
First item was a chicken, second item an egg. Just waited to see which comes first.
Shit.
Good lord, Wilson. The fuck?
Don't know what
you
just happened.
You just raised me and my guy just fucking fell over.
Yeah, no, I got hit while I was trying to revive you.
Do I need to come back in and help?
No.
No, we're good.
No.
For some reason, while I was holding down E, my character just drew his sword and started facing the guy that was attacking me. I don't know what I'm doing at this point.
I don't know why this game is so fucked right now. Miracor will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Sounds like a very premium coat we just earned.
I kill one guy and another one appears out of fucking nowhere, man.
Yeah, no, I see two bodies piled up on top of each other. This is weird.
GT, it says you left the group.
It's saying to me joining group, waiting for the other players. It must be putting us back in the standard session. Too. It did this last time, too.
Jack, say you're looking far too far into it. You can't order live chickens, no. Actually, Zeph, I think I'm higher level than you now, because I mean, because I've got
soldier
now.
That's what I was saying, is I don't know how you've managed to pass me when we've been doing the same shit.
Yeah, I don't know. Unless it's just I've been killing more people is all.
Hard to say. I can't quite figure out the ranking system on here either. Maybe it's not just kills. Maybe it depends on things you do as well, like controlled descents, parkour styles, that kind of shit. Things that you've been earning Creed points for. I mean, I'm guessing Creed points is the XP system.
I think it might be your XP system. I'm not sure.
Ah, I was waiting for Dono to get on the bottom chimney.
He couldn't.
We're gonna be the three chimney tiers.
Just so you know, always pressing A is going to get you killed.
How so? Jump off in the wrong direction?
Jump off in the wrong direction, or just jump somewhere you can't.
Jump somewhere you've never jumped before. Swan dive! Oh, no, I can't swan dive, damn it. There was somewhere on this map you could do a nifty swan dive, but I can't remember.
At every synchronization point ever?
No, I meant like into the water.
Oh, just anywhere that's hovering above the water.
Lifting! Lifteroo! Into the water! I've already... Apparently we just did a full circuit now. We've already been here.
Yeah.
Any other missions?
I mean, I'm up for more if you want to do more.
Yeah, mate, you just start one. There should be some to the left of the screen.
I can only see Danton Sacrifice and the food chain, so I get the feeling this is one of the things where I've got to like actually see the mission points in order to unlock them. You guys might have to lead me to it or something.
I don't know where the missions are, I'm not going to lie.
Hey, Dono, do you see any more, four-player missions?
I definitely saw some earlier, I'm just...
I just realized there's skulls on the roofs of this place. This place is filled with bones. Oh! I'll accept it.
The food chain we just did. We don't really want to repeat missions right now.
Unless we're trying
Why
to...
you never see elephants hiding in trees because they're so good at it? Or maybe you don't see elephants hiding in trees because
did
the trees
do
don't...
we do ancient history?
Survive them. No, we haven't done, no.
Wait, what's that?
Okay, well, ancient history is closest. I just marked it.
Alright, if you head to it, we'll meet you there.
I decided to switch back to my good stuff, but because I don't like the way it looks, I changed to having an outfit over top of it.
It's too bad you can't, Oh, so you do- wait, so you do have, vanity things.
Yeah. It's, an outfit, so you get them.
Wait, the outfits can go above your chosen
what
thing?
I can see, yeah.
That's good to know.
Because, is that why you have outfit... three star thingos?
I have 3-star because I put stuff, my higher tier stuff on, or back on.
Okay, but, here's my question. How do you tell what is higher tier than other pieces?
The stat bars. So you'll see like the health bar and stuff when you're viewing the item. The further through the white bar it is, the higher tier it is. And then basically it's just whatever stats you want it to go into.
That would have been nice to know beforehand.
And outfits are a vanity item. I've guessed this based on the fact that they don't have stats.
That makes sense. I know lots of games that have a similar system to that.
Assassin's outfits.
Oh, shit.
The assassin from the tutorial you can also get. Subnautica.
Wait,
yes,
Subnautica?
At some point I will be switching to Subnautica.
Oh, the
game's
Subnautica.
I will end up doing more than a 12-hour stream tonight.
You've got a lot of games in mind, it seems.
Well, I really do want to play Subnautica, so I may just end up staying on stream and playing it past the 12-hour mark if I need to.
It is such a good game. Actually, come to think of it, when is your 12-hour mark, Dono?
1 a.m. for him.
Whoa.
1:30 a.m. will be the 12-hour mark. But my my stream crashed and restarted, so it only says I'm 3 hours and 14 minutes in.
Imagine if you were like, if you streamed to 12 hours based on that time.
I mean, I was tempted to, and Audrey told me no.
Good. Self-preservation, my friend. This is not gonna work.
Did not mean to do that, but okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, why does my shirt keep pulling down? Fuck's sake.
Crash again at 11 hours, start again. Honestly, psycho. Think you can lose me?
How far is this thing, Dono?
I'm like nearly on it.
Feels like I've been running across rooftops forever.
Well, yes, you have. But I am at the mission now.
Sweet. Honestly, it's
not lost me in the shop, please.
It's a wonder I haven't fallen through any of the roots then with my fat ass. Move! Love how I just like pushed that guy to the side as hard as I could. Alright, I see you.
I wanna go for health build.
I see the mission, I think.
If you climb up to exactly where I am, it's gonna be easier to get in. Yeah.
Game, I'd like to drop, please. There we go. Ancient. Oh, this one doesn't give me any. This one doesn't give me any clothes. It just gives you money. Templars have found first civilization artifacts underneath La Madeleine. Infiltrate the district and find the artifacts. Be cautious. Desynchronization will reset the memory. Stay undetected to maximize your rewards. Oh, so this is a stealth one, boys.
It would seem like it. I've gone for a stealth build as well. No, not a stealth build, a health build.
Stealth and health.
No, I've gone primarily for a health build, as you can see from my health bar.
I've only got 2 skill points. Can I... Oh, fuck yeah. Locksmith!
Jeff, I think I've got more health than you, actually.
Yes, you do.
I thought you and I had a more similar health bar, but no, I've got more tabs in mine.
Looks like it.
Probably, Daniel's better.
Fucking Jackseed in chat. I told my doctor I broke my arm in two places. He told me to stop going to those places.
That's a fair statement.
Also, GT, you should start the mission now. Another He's one? Gotten out of the thing.
Okay, we get to go. Ah!
Jesus Christ, I've had two of them now. I guess I'm getting popular again.
Wait, two of what, sorry?
I had, two follow bots now in my stream.
Oh, bloody hell.
Nightbot keeps catching them and banning them on the spot.
I once had a stream where I had like five.
I don't know.
I mean, the dude's name was
five star. Oh, boy.
It's probably because it's stealth.
Bought it to hack.
You know what? Let's do it. Fuck it. Let's do this,
boy. I never said no.
Let's do this, boys!
I'm just dancing on the balcony.
Ooh, my hands are cold.
I assume this clothes is like a jack of all trades that has high stats and everything. Eventually, at least.
That's or medium stats and everything.
Many churches. It's currently under construction, meaning it's closed. But we've spotted the Templars going in and out of the building.
This is a random NPC walking on the roof.
Civilization site underneath the church, and the artifacts are being hidden in these houses.
Yeah, because he's a musketeer.
We rejigged this a bit, so it's a bit more of a training run. And I put in a few extra chests. You need to find the right one.
Oh, right. Sometimes I forget that this game is a simulation. Steal from the correct chest. Okay, so...
I'll go for the 71.
I'll go for the, 62 one.
I may or may not have been spotted.
Donnie!
Already?
I tried to jump between buildings, and instead it knocked me onto the ground, and I got seen.
Oh, damn it, I got seen. I mean, at least we can see what our detection reward meter is. Shit, I died. I got sniped.
That resets the mission, doesn't it? If you die.
If we just let him die, it should reset the mission, right?
No, because she said if you get desynchronized, it resets the mission.
Yeah, so if we just let him... If he desynchronizes...
But I can't
then
manually...
Then we can restart with full.
I can't manually desynchronize, so, maybe
does
there is
not
a
let
penalty.
You just hold E?
No, it Zef, doesn't.
Just heal him, please. We'll
get him. I don't think he's gonna get to me in time.
I mean, I will.
Oh, look at that. Oh, no.
Bro, it said you weren't targeting me.
Alright, I'm diving down this way. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Ow! Just threw this poor dude off the balcony. There we go. Okay, no way in, it seems.
Apparently it won't let me climb up the balcony.
I had the same problem, honestly. Hey, show yourself. Bloody, where is he? Dunno, that's my kill. Bitch!
Clearly not.
word with you.
Man, I see why this is maximum difficulty. You literally take one step and you get spotted.
Yeah.
I'll have a word with you.
Bro, I can see someone invisible attacking me.
There's a whole group.
I just watched myself get split open by an invisible dude.
Not invisible dude, invisible multiple dudes. Oh shit. It's actually probably a bad idea to fight these guys. Oh, that's a flashbang.
I don't think I'm going to be having another cruiser today.
Shit. I died.
And I can't get to you guys.
It's okay. We want the stealth reward to reset. And it should hopefully reset.
Jack said in chat, when I found out my toaster wasn't waterproof, I was shocked. Okay, so we 100% can't die. There you go.
No, you can't. Anyone dies and it resets the mission.
No wonder the difficulty level
okay.
was so high.
As long as it resets the reward value, that's fine.
It should do, because
okay,
we're back at the beginning.
Maybe we should stick together then. Perhaps we should stick together.
Possibly, yeah.
Let's try a bit of assassin training. Four chests, but only one has the goods. Good luck.
Only one has the goods.
By the way, the one that I was going to is apparently the hardest one.
I unfortunately couldn't see the entrance to the one I was going for.
I saw the entrance to the one that has all three of the chests in it. Zeph, where are you going, man? Don't go up
See,
there,
I thought
gun.
You
don't
guys
go up,
were on your
don't
way
go up
to
there.
Me.
Don't go up go there up. Yet.
At least I was crouched. Don't go up there, he says. Can you hear singing down there?
Yes, GT.
Shite.
Okay, he's coming towards us. I'm thinking I might charge him.
Wait till he turns around. If he turns around.
Well, he will.
Got him! This is actually the same path
Excuse
I was on before.
Excuse me, you didn't even see me.
Did you just get spotted by one of those riflemen?
Nope. Not even a rifleman. Oh no, it was a rifleman.
Ah, damn it, someone saw me. How on earth are we supposed to get over there? Guys everywhere. Can I get down there? No, I don't think I can. There's not even a single open window to take advantage of here. Y'all good, Dunno?
If it'll freaking target the dude I'm trying to target, then yeah. It wouldn't let me do what I was trying to do, and then it just wouldn't let me kill people.
Man, we've just been having nothing but problems with this game today.
Yeah, it would seem like it.
Oh, cock and balls! Cock and balls! Cock and balls! I'm surrounded! Oh, I got shot off the wall.
Show your face here once more! I'll bury you!
Show your face here once more! I'll bury you! No,
I'm sorry, how many invisible fucking and invincible fucking NPCs are you gonna send after me, huh?
Something's not right.
How many of them?
Looked like on my screen there was about three of them on you there.
Is someone there?
There was one that was invincible and refused to die. The other two stood there like they saw nothing until the last guy I supposedly put down.
Nice.
He then all of a sudden just went, "No, I refuse to die. I'm gonna kill you now."
The man who refused to die. This is actually not a bad name for a song.
There. We should stay together.
Oh, shit.
The amount of problems
I cannot see GT right now.
I couldn't see him either. Oh. He's here now.
I'll pop up eventually. Same thing was happening with you guys.
Do you split up or stick together? Your choice, initiates.
Do you split up or stick together?
I think we should stick together.
Shit! Ah! Why did I jump off?
I don't know why you jumped off. You're mine. Why was your where first
am I being
idea?
Discovered
hey,
from?
I'm just gonna go and go bang.
Oh, I'm dead.
Where did I
this
get
guy knocked me in the shoulder.
From?
Is it those two guys there? You
can't outrun potentially.
Me. GT, why are you just sitting on the balcony there?
I'm dead.
Blindside him.
Huh.
Here, you pillock.
Hey, you pillock! Was that a flashbang? Oh no, that was a smoke bomb.
What the fuck just happened? They just appeared out of fucking thin air! Everyone saw that, right?
Unfortunately, I didn't, just because I was looking down, but if I check your VOD, I'll probably have seen it. Damn! And that was all because I accidentally jumped off the roof.
Honestly, I think we should call it for uni. It is not working at all.
I was gonna say,
at all.
I was gonna say, I get the feeling this mission might be in the too hard basket, at least until we solve these synchronization issues that we're having. I think if we could blame anything though, I'd say we blame Hamachi because sometimes P2P clients have nothing but problems.
I don't know. I'm not dealing with this shit.
Yeah,
sorry, everyone, but I'm going to cut the stream a little bit short. If you would like to continue watching any of the 12-hour stream that Zeph is doing, I'm going to read into him.
Yeah, 100%. I'm going to go ahead and call it off myself as well, just because I'm over the two-hour mark. Let me give old Zephy a shout-out. Old Zephy. Why did he say old Zephy? I'm older than him.
I'll toss you guys over onto him, and you can bully him now. Thank you, everyone, for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.
And those are my stream.
As well, we're having issues with that one. I'm going to switch over to Subnautica.
All good. And while those are on my stream, thank you so much for tuning in. Really does mean a lot, guys. Sorry about all those technical difficulties at the start. Hopefully, if we stream this again, it works a lot better than before. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Who have we got to thank? We've got to thank Elko for the sub today, and my father for the sub as well. 22 months. Alka's also passed 13
thank you now
months.
For the raid.
Let's go. Psycho Samurai Gaming, thanks for the follow. And
for those that have come with.
Bitties as well.
We are going to play.
So, catch me tomorrow, guys. I'll be going live with Elite Dangerous Odyssey. We're on a mission. We've got to refill the carrier with tritium by doing a lot of mining. Hopefully I can get some mates on board. Because I know I've got some people over in the Colonia region as well. Definitely catch me then. Other than that, guys, I love you leaving from here. And hope to catch you on the next screen. The next stream. So sorry it didn't go so well. Hopefully tomorrow will be a lot better. Until next time, this is GTGamer5, signing off.